Thank you. Well, just in tonight, the Georgia Parole Board has denied clemency for Willie James Pye. Tomorrow, he is set to be the first person executed in the state of Georgia in more than 4 years. Pye was convicted of killing his former girlfriend 3 decades ago. He's set to be put to death tomorrow at 7 p.m. in Jackson.